My name is Lindsay Stevens.
And my name is Bruce Stevens.
We were born and raised in the Hudson Valley and are raising two beautiful girls right here in New Paltz. We are avid outdoor enthusiasts.
We love to explore and share our experiences with others. And, oh yeah, we own and operate a real estate agency.
And a property management company.
Right here in town. Follow us as we expose you to the wonderful local businesses,
people, places, and things this area has to offer.
It's time to get
seriously local. Let's go.
What's up, guys? How we doing? Bruce Stevens with Seriously Local here today at the Gilded Otter Brewing Company in New Paltz. We're gonna go meet with Dylan Rauch. She is the general manager here. So we're gonna go talk to her and we're gonna find out why this is one of the best spots in New Paltz to come hang out. When you're done running in the gunks, come here, grab a beer. So let's go check it out and find out.
Go. Hey, Dylan.
Hi, Linz.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. So we just wanted to ask you a couple questions.
Okay.
Why did you guys decide to open the Gilded Otter in New Paltz? What made you find this town and start your business here?
So 20 years ago, my dad opened the Gilded Otter in New Paltz after doing some research about the demographics, and he decided he wanted to work with the craft brewing industry. And New Paltz is the perfect place for that. It's young with the college town. There's a lot of hikers, bikers, people canoeing. It just seemed like the right fit.
So you guys are also technically your own brewery.
Yes, we are.
Can you tell us a little bit about that, the process, how many beers you guys are making at any one given time?
So at every time we have 8 beers on tap. We have a brewer, his name is Mark Peppers. He is here almost every day of the week working, moving things around. Everything starts downstairs and ends up upstairs and then back down to be served. He brews everything from a light typical beer to like a Kolsch, to a stout and everywhere in between. He's really awesome and talented.
So Dylan, what some things in the future, like what do you guys plan on doing with the Otter?
Well, I took over almost a year ago now as the general manager, and we've done a lot of changes since then. I think the one thing I'm trying to do is modernize and bring everything up to date, working really hard with social media, advertising. I really like the outdoor space, so I like to utilize that in the summertime, working on booking more private events out there and kind of more meet and greets. Additionally, I don't really know. We'll see as the weather warms up what comes our way.
Awesome.
And what do you love most about New Paltz?
That's a tough question. I think it is just a really great town all the way around, with the college, with the mountains, all the businesses. It's really just a fun place. And we have really great regulars and that come in and they're awesome. And then I like talking to the tourists when they're up here on the weekends. Just a really diverse community.
Awesome. So the Gilded Otter, it's a unique name. How'd you guys come up with it?
Well, considering we're on Huguenot Street, I think they decided they wanted to do the history a lot in this building, and that's why it looks like a stone house, just like the rest of them. But the Gilded Otter was actually the first boat to come to New Paltz with the Huguenots when they settled here.
Nice. So if there was one thing, Dylan, that if you could recommend or, you know, tell someone that doesn't know anything about New Paltz, what would that one thing be?
If I was to talk to somebody that's never been to New Paltz before, I would tell them to really look into all the different hiking trails, like the River to Ridge that just opened up, and to make sure you spend as much time outside as you can possibly.
Cool. And come get a beer when they're done.
Absolutely. Yeah.
And speaking of beer, any specials you want to offer to our listeners and viewers?
Oh yeah, so if you come in and you mention to the bartender, server, manager that you saw this promotional video, we will give you any of the beers at the pint special price of $5.
Sweet.
Awesome. Thank you so much,
Dylan. You're welcome.
So can you tell us where people can find you?
So you can find us on Instagram at Gilded Otter Brewing Co. You can find us on Facebook at The Gilded Otter. You can go to our website, www.gildedotter.com, and you can call anytime, email.
Awesome. If you're in New Paltz, make sure to stop by The Gilded Otter, located at the edge of town, right at the foot of the Schwangunk Ridge, 3 Main Street. Come check Dylan out and the rest of the crew here at The Gilded Otter.